Well, it's about damn time they sent someone to help me. Hell, this situation is turning critical. You hear that? Critical. Gotta be dealt with fast. So, oh, my name is Carlson, and I manage the well. I was down there inspecting some equipment when a clan of bandits burst in and started ransacking the place. I barely made it out alive. Now they're threatening to poison our water supply. Know what that'll do? Strangle the town. Can't let that happen. Hell no. We need these bandits dealt with. It looks like you're our only hope. Good. Stop whoever is doing this and get that toxin.
They jumped us. Came out of nowhere. You gotta help us. There are some bandits around the corner. Use those electro bolts. Do what you can. I need something to fight.
This way. Let's go.
Oh,
Great job. I'll stay down here. Get that toxin out of here.
Whoa! Nice work, my friend. Those bandits didn't know what hit them. Maybe next time they'll think twice about trying to squeeze us dry.
Hey, hotshot.
To the bandits, we'd all be lost. Great job. Hello? Excuse me.
Incredible, you made it back alive. You just saved an entire town from certain death. I'm sure those bandits will think twice about messing with us again. Now about that toxin. I don't know what it is about it, but I know it isn't safe. Old man Cavassier should see it. Maybe he can figure out what it is. I just know I don't want it around here. Too dangerous. I need you to take it to him. Maybe he'll know what to do with it if those bandits ever try to use it again. Lot to ask, I know. But can you make the trek up north? Thanks again for your help. Be careful.
Hello again, my friend. Yes, my friend. Time to analyze exactly what it is you have here. Let me look at this. Ah, interesting. Very powerful stuff here. Bandits getting very clever indeed. What's this? Wait. I think I could... Hold on. Let me try something. Now look at this. That's something. Yes, you see, you have indeed brought me something of great interest and great power. I have been working day and night to create a new kind of weapon for the Resistance. A weapon that would make even the Authority grow cautious. I have had some small success, injecting simple chains of nanotrites directly into a subject, allowing them to be controlled. But it only works for a brief time. And I am afraid the controlled victim eventually reaches nanotrite overload and simply explodes. Messy, short-lived, but still within its limitations, quite powerful. But now, this toxin you have so thoughtfully brought for my inspection is exactly what I need to complete the formula. You just give me a moment here. Yes, that is it. Perfect. Really perfect. Now, let me get it all packaged for you, and you can take it back. This is an important day for the Resistance, my friend. So here it is. A sample bunch of mind control darts. Enough for the Resistance to begin using and testing. And they should be able to easily replicate the formula to produce more. And now, here is where you come in. Find my friend Elizabeth Cadence. She will be in the Wellspring Bar. Get to her quickly with these darts. I know there's been trouble, and she will need them. Good. Take care, my friend. Don't let the darts fall into the wrong...
People say there's been some.
Hey, keep up the good work. The more bandit cards you destroy, the more you learn.
You bet he did.
But this is a stranger from nowhere. Care to try your luck at a game of cards?
A little loose talk, then poof, somebody's gone.
So this here's a simple game of cards. It's an easy game to pick up. It can take a lifetime to master. Okay, so here's how we play it. You start with your very own deck of cards. That's right, your deck. And from that deck, you can pick the cards you think will be the best to play. Bit of chance, bit of strategy, but all good fun. No deck? I can sell you a starter deck.
You have something from Kvasir? It's not safe to talk here. Follow me. This way. The bar isn't safe. The Authority has ears everywhere, and anyone could be an informant.
You probably have a lot of questions, but now is not the time. We've had our eye on you from the start. Many of your kind ally with the Authority, so I had to make sure that you didn't fall victim to Cross's propaganda before exposing our movement, the Resistance. You've developed quite a reputation with the settlers. The Resistance could use a man of your skill for an important mission.
Captain Marshall, our leader, has been taken prisoner and is being held in the old prison. I don't know how long they'll hold him there. And we can't get anyone else here in time to help free him. Not anyone with your kind of experience. We can't let them transfer him to Capital Prime. The Resistance would be severely damaged. So, that's what I need from you, stranger. Rescue Marshall before he disappears forever. Can you help us?
Good. You'll need the security access card. It'll get you through the perimeter gate, but keep an eye out for enforcers. The Authority has increased patrols since Marshall's capture. Oh, and don't forget to use those mind snare darts Kvasir gave you. The enforcers may look like robots, but inside all that combat armor, they're still flesh and blood. Good luck.
don't see B working. I don't know what the range is, but you should be able to hear me for a few miles. We don't have much intel on the prison, but we do know that the authority has moved in a lot of equipment lately. They're up to something. We just don't know what yet.
You